Four new ministers were sworn in and inducted into the cabinet on Saturday, ending the three-day drama that began on Wednesday. The portfolios will be notified on Monday, CM said. Earlier, an order was issued dropping four ministers, three from Goa Forward and one independent. Here are the details.
The upheaval will begin on a rainy Wednesday evening as 10 Congress MLAs led by the leader of opposition, Babu Kavalekar, accompanied by the chief minister, met the speaker and submitted that they had split from the Congress and merged with the BJP. On Saturday, the governor Mridula Sinha administered the oath of secrecy to Babu Kavalekar, Jennifer Monserrat and Philip Neri Rodriguez, all former congressmen, and deputy speaker Michael Lobo.
Honorable Governor, Madam, with your permission, the order of appointment of the ministers may be read.
Faithfully and constantly discharge my duties as a minister.
For the due discharge of my duties as such minister.
For the due discharge of my duties as such minister.
For due discharge of my duties as such minister.
The Chief Minister Pramod Sawant and the newly inducted minister spoke to Goa 365 after the swearing in.
सरकार भारतीय जनता पार्टीचे सरकार जे खरे गोयकारांचे सरकार जे असा हे लोकांसमोर म्हणजे प्रशासन जे असा हे खरे गोयकारांग गोयकारपण दिवपी सरकार जे असा पयने ते आता मका दिसता ऍक्च्युअली अस्तित्वात येतले आमचे सगळे मंत्री लोका खातीर म्हणजे आपलो पूर्ण वेळ आणि निष्ठा ही पणाक लायतले काम करतले लोकांची कामं ही तितल्या तत्परतेन जातली म्हाका दिसता हांव त्या चौघांकू शुभेच्छा दिता आणि तांच्यांनी लोकां खातीर बरें काम करचें हेंय तांचे कडेन मागता म्हणजे आज शेनवार आज सांजेच नोटिफिकेशन काडलें म्हणजे हांव ऑलरेडी धाडटलो ताज्या उपरांत कदाचित नोटिफिकेशन आज येयलें बरें आसा नाल्यार तें सोमार दीस येवं शकता शेनवार आणि आयतार त्याच्या कारण कदाचित लेट लागतलो पण आज सांजे पर्यंत धाडले वयतले बाबू चंद्रकांत कवळेकरांक डेप्युटी सीएम पद दिले वयतले परवा असेंब्ली सुरू जाता त्याच्या खातीर त्याच्या पहिली नोटिफिकेशन वयतले भियों नाका त्यांच्या त्यांच्या प्रश्नाची उत्तरां तेच दितले त्या खातीर मातसो फक्त सोमार आसा सकाळचो आदेश भर मातसो हेवटेन तेवटेन जायत काय चिंता करू नका आणि जेन्ना स्वतःहून त्या पार्टीतले विदाऊट एनी कंडिशन्स जर आमच्या कडेन येतात जाल्यार आम्ही ना म्हणू शकना त्यासाठी पूर्ण बहुमताचे सरकार गोयच्या लोकांक बरे सरकार बरे प्रशासन दिवपा खातीर आम्ही केल्ली ही मूव आसा
जशें सीएमान आतां म्हणलें तशें आमी आमचे परेनी एक 10 जाणांचो गट करून आमी तेंचे कडेन गेल्ले की आमकां खऱ्या अर्थांनी आमच्या मतदारसंघाचो डेवलॉपमेंट जावपाक जाय आनी ताका लागून आमी जे सक्षम अशें जे चीफ मिनिस्टर आसात आनी जे योग्य रितीन कार्य करता सगळ्यांक घेवन फुडें वचपाचें कार्य करता आनी बरे पैकी करता आणि आता ज्या पार्टी भितर आम्ही गेले थंय कसे आपुलकीचे आपलेपणाचे हे जे पहिला जेणेकरून खरेंच दिसता की जे आम्ही विचारांत येयल्ले की हांगा जे आमचे मतदारसंघाचे जे कायापलट करपाक जाय जे मतदारसंघाचे भुरग्यांचे अडीअडचणी असतात जे अनेक विचार हे असतात ते पूर्ण करपा खातीर जे हांवें पाऊल मारले एक राष्ट्रीय पक्ष सोडून दुसरे राष्ट्रीय पक्षाक आम्ही गेले आणि ते आमचे योग्य डिसिजन असा आमकां अजूनही दिसता आता दिसता सारखे दिसपाक लागला
आय विल मीट अप विथ सेक्रेटरी रेव्हन्यू अँड गेट अ होल्ड ऑफ वॉट ऑल हॅज हॅपन सो फार अँड फ्रॉम देअर ऑन आय विल टेक इट ऑन आय वुड प्रिफर टू मेक इट मोर पीपल फ्रेंडली बिकॉज आय थिंक दिस गोज ऑल द वे टू ग्रास रूट लेवल अँड try and dispose of whatever cases are there as fast as possible and generally work for the betterment of Goa and for the people.
This will be a new experience for you yes. with the BJP, working with the BJP, new setup, new people, maybe new mindset.
Yes. So like everything new, it takes some time to adjust. I won't say it will happen very quickly. I will take some time to adjust to everybody. But I will make sure that I get along well with everybody and take everyone forward, take opinions of the Honorable CM and I'm very thankful to him for the position that he has given me.
This is not new for me to work with the BJP-led government. I have earlier also worked and I have had a good relation with the BJP party leaders and they know my capacity, they know my attitude towards my working system.
Do you have issues in South Goa in your constituency with this decision of yours?
See, we have taken a conscious and collective decision. After due considering our political future, the whole political scenario across the country as well as in Goa. As such, we are very much comfortable here, this government, and we will see that the development has to be balanced development across the state. This is our whole idea. should not be unbalanced or reach to certain constituencies. As a minister, I will see that to reach the benefit of this government across the state.
Now it's 2.5 years since everybody was saying you should be minister. Now at last you become what? Yeah. What are your feelings on that?
I am indebted to the people of Goa. I am indebted to the people of Goa because we have to deliver. Kalangut constituents have worked. So now let me work for Goa and also for my constituency. But now my concentration will be all over Goa, especially in terms of making Goa clean and keeping it clean. So that will be my first priority.
Tourism belt specifics like beach cleaning?
Everything. That will be my job. And I have asked Chief Minister to give me that opportunity to work in this. It should be like a mission. A mission to see that Goa is clean and kept clean every day. How we have made a system in North Goa coastal belt. How we have a garbage plant in my constituency. A similar 4 plants to come up in Goa. Every minister who is there in South Goa or ex-chief ministers were there. Everybody talks about Sonsoda. So place like Sonsoda should not occur again. It was there in my constituency also, but we have worked out solutions. So let us work solutions together.
Our chief reporter Glenn Costa with video journalist Shyam Chari from Rajbhavan.